Alright, so this is going to be a little DIY video of how to process your own deer. It's going to be kind of short, sweet, to the point. If you guys got any questions, just comment below and we'll try to get your questions answered. We shot this doe 3 days ago. We quartered it up, put it on ice and let it soak in water and ice for 3 days so the blood drain out of it. So now we're going to debone it. We're going to keep our roast and our back straps whole. But we're going to debone the rest of it, grind it up, and we're going to do some smoked sausage or summer sausage, and maybe a little jerky. So just check out what we do here. And again, if you got any questions, guys, just comment below.
Tenderloin's fairly easy to cut out. All you gotta do is ride the bone. Down his backbone. Come down by his ribs. Still very much in the race in the AFC South. On the other side, New Orleans held out of the end zone. That snaps his streak of 155 straight games with a touchdown. Second longest all time. Their 4-7 start tied for the worst 11-game start in the Peyton Breeze era. It's the same record they had last year. Cincinnati Bengals weren't feeling all that good.
Backstraps for days.
Following their 8-0 start. But with St. Louis coming in today, they knew they'd have an opportunity to get well again if they could get the offense going.
A.J. Green, a couple of touchdowns, but he's hold much of the membrane off as you can get. No, it's not guys like Megatron. Get him half or three.
Half. There you go. That's good. All right, we're going to make some summer sausage. So what we got is we took, this kid will make 10 pounds. So we got 6 pounds of venison. We got 4 pounds of pork loin. We put the pork loin in there because since the venison is so lean, when we smoke it, it won't dry out. So we're gonna mix it all up, we're gonna put our seasoning in, we'll grind it, put it in the casings, and then throw it in the smoker for a little while. So let's do this. Summer sausage all seasoned up. We're gonna let it sit for 2 or 3 days until we grind it, package it, and smoke it. We're also gonna make some link smoked sausage. So same thing, same ratio. We got 6 pounds of venison, 4 pounds of pork loin. We're gonna throw our seasoning in and let it sit for 2 or 3 days and we'll smoke it. Also gonna add some cheddar in it to make it some cheddar smoked sausage. It's gonna be delish. We got our back straps, we got our summer sausage, and we got our smoked sausage we're gonna make. Everything else we deboned. We threw in here with 4 pounds of beef fat and 4 pounds of pork. just to get a little more fat, a little more taste to it. That way when we cook it, it holds together a little bit better and doesn't dry out, doesn't gamer, yeah. So we're going to take this up and we're going to grind it and make us some ground venison. Alright. Why it's awesome to be a hunter. We calculated this up, okay? All the meat we have, the ground venison, the sausage, summer sausage, the back straps, the roast. If you went to a supermarket or whatever and bought this, it would cost you $354 approximately to buy it. You can't beat that.